Brawley police say they're still investigating a shooting where a woman was injured. Police say Saturday morning a driver pulled up in front of the Brawley Police Department screaming for help. They say a female passenger got out of the vehicle and yelled she was shot. She was taken to Pioneers Memorial Hospital and expected to make a full recovery. Police believe this is a targeted attack. If you have any information, please contact the Brawley Police.